Hi, my name is Muhammad Nasirjiz and I'm a financial journalist at Value Spectrum. Here you can see the homepage of Value Spectrum. So what is Value Spectrum? Value Spectrum is a financial platform where you can get information about the where you can get financial information about companies from USA and the Europe regions. Here you can see Mr. Ronald Cook, the CEO of Value Spectrum, and his brief introduction. Here you can see last news, sector news. By scrolling down, you can see top screeners, stocks news, top stocks. The team of financial analysts at Value Spectrum analyze and research on different financial securities and commodities according to the needs and requirements of different customers. Now let us move towards prices. Here you can see the prices. By clicking on prices, I will show you stock prices from USA and the Europe regions. Here you can see stock prices from USA tech companies. Here you can see these are all top tech companies from USA. By scrolling down, you can see Activision, Blizzard, Adobe, Akamai, Alibaba, Alphabet. These are different companies from USA. Here you can choose Europe companies by selecting Euronext Amsterdam, Euronext Brussels, Euronext Paris. By scrolling down, you can see Germany, Madrid, Austria, London, Sweden, Denmark, Austria, lot. But I want to stay on USA company. Here you can see USA tech. You can choose US large caps, US broad. I would like to choose US large caps, and these are the companies which has business worth with more than $10 billion. By clicking, you can select US large cap company. Here you can see US large cap companies, 3M, American Express, Apple, Bank of America, all are US large cap company. I would like to select Bank of America. Here you can see current price of the Bank of America. And the each share of Bank of America is currently selling at $30. The maximum price of the share of Bank of America is at $251. The minimum price of Bank of America is at $25. By clicking on Bank of America, I would like to show you the graph, stock price of Bank of America. Here you can see graph stock market price of Bank of America. You can see last price, minimum price, maximum price, 1 year return. Here you can download PDF version of the Bank of America. Bank of America is one of the biggest bank in America who is involved in giving loans and receive deposits. Now scrolling down, you can see 1 week reports of Bank of America, 1 month report, 1 year, 3 year, 5 year, 10 year. Here you can see 1 week report of Bank of America. I would like to show you 1 year report of Bank of America. By clicking on 1 year, you can see 1 year report of Bank of America. It starts from October 6, 2017, when the price was $26, and ends at October 4, 2018, when the price was $30. You can see a certain spike in the price increase is at $251. This price increase is due to the Bank of America bumped its price target on Apple stock up to $250 per share from $230 per share. Otherwise, you can see not great fluctuations, increase or decrease or ups and downs in the stock price of the Bank of America. It has a stable stock price in the last 12 months. Now let us move to why should invest in Bank of America. There are three reasons to invest in the stock of the Bank of America. The deposits and the loans is growing, improved credit portfolio, and the expected increase in the interest rates, due to which the bank is expected to earn more interest revenues in the near future. Now let us move towards the annual reports. Here you can see annual reports from 2010 to 2017. You can download annual reports in the PDF format. Now let us move towards results. In the results, I will show you profit and revenues. Here you can see revenues in the year 2010, in the year 2011, and 2017. You can see all year revenues. You can also see costs in from 2010 to 2017 costs. The company is earning high revenue, high profit in the year 2017. You can see it is 16,618. This is the highest profit earning year for Bank of America. It shows a growing trend. If somebody will purchase its shares now, then it can earn high profits in the near futures. So the company overall profitability is going very good. Now let us move towards details. Here you can see the details of Bank of America US large caps. You can see 2009 starting price of the stock is $14. Earning per share in 2009, 2010, 2011, until 2014, it was not offering any earning per share. But in the year 2015, you can see earning per share is $1 and $1. Price to earning ratio is, and you can see here 2015 $17 and $60 in the year. It is not paying any dividend to its shareholders, and there is no dividend payout and dividend percentage. Here you can see book value, market to book value, cash flow per stock, stocks and market cap. Thank you very much.